responded to a bus accident that was reported with one of the Easton Area School District buses. The accident is under investigation by the Eastern Police Department Accident Reconstruction Team. It was a single vehicle accident. Students taken to the hospital complaining of injury. Right now it doesn't appear that it's anything serious. There again, I'm not a doctor or an EMT, but it didn't appear that way. Still under investigation at this point.